Dynamic lighting won't show up in a Bakelite surface until you've done this. Here are my dynamic lights, and they're currently not showing up on the baked light surface. What you have to do is select your original lights that are baked into that surface and connect them to the Bake Lighting to Object node into this input. Once you've done that, dynamic lighting will show up on a baked lightmap surface.